Sergio Amrabat with the acrobatic over here to keep the 90 minutes up. We've got to be looking at 3 minutes, I would have thought, added on to this game with the substitutions. And there is the magic number, Boca now for Malaga. Plays the ball towards Amrabat. Amrabat is penalised. The challenge on Pepe.
Benzema.
To see from your reaction who it was against. I think those whistles weren't for Casillas, because when he was collecting that ball from behind the goal, and the whistles returned.
I know that every fan's right, they pay their money, they can do what they want, but I struggle with the whistles against Casillas, I really do.
They're just big score games, fans. The song Winds of Change that we often put on before the game with Santiago Bernabeu has a whistle section.
Okay. I like the music they put on. German moves from the game comes like a bit of Rammstein. Hold on to me, back to the action, Ronaldo, Ronaldo! There's his goal! He missed the penalty. Goal number 39. Real Madrid's third goal. There's the 3 points. They're still in it.
Fantastic from Real Madrid. Great move on the break, as you'd expect, with Malaga committing players forward. It's a scintillating run from Chicharito. It looks absolutely shattered after doing so. Simplest of tap-ins for Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a mistake from Boca, isn't it, making the control. Aguilera does well to try and reach it. Chicharito only gets close enough to get the hand on him. Great vision, great pass. Ronaldo, right place, right time.
Just wondering whether Sergio Sanchez had to go towards the ball there rather than leave Cristiano Ronaldo on his own. I suppose he did, otherwise Mexico would have been facing up with that.
It's a hard one for Sergio Sanchez to decide, really. He can go for the ball, but I think you just have to trust that Kameni will go for anything that comes across the 6-yard box. Unfortunately, it was just in that sweet spot for Cristiano Ronaldo when he was only ever going to be the first player to the ball.
This scoreline changes the way the Real Madrid fans and the press will look at this game, but Real Madrid have had patches where they've not been 100% impressive. Is that a fair thing to say, do you think?
Yeah, maybe if they'd have scored the penalty, it would have been a more comfortable final half hour or so, and the impression would have been different. It would have been the Real Madrid side with their foot off the gas instead.
Hold on a minute, another goal would certainly change the outlook on this game. Hold on a minute, it's Ronaldo into the side netting. Frustration for the Portuguese superstar. He's missed this one, but it doesn't matter because Real Madrid have got all 3 points. It was a good performance from Kameni, but Ronaldo sewing it up with that third goal could have been a fourth here.
Yeah, James, he doesn't his first touch get ahead of him. Cristiano Ronaldo, he probably wishes there was another minute on the clock so we could try to avenge